This is the nozzle flow calculator. If you're working with a lot of jet mills or nozzles, this is a very common calculation to determine the actual flow that you will need. So in this example, we're going to use a grind air pressure of 6 bar, a nozzle diameter of 1.7 millimeters, and an inlet air temperature of 70 degrees. And we are only using one nozzle in this case, so we're going to leave this as 1. And once you click calculate, you get your flow in SCFM and cubic meters per hour.